Although it's deeply disappointing that we could not celebrate this match day together, I want to congratulate each and every one of you for achieving this remarkable milestone in your academic careers. You've worked unbelievably hard to make it through medical school. And today, you can finally discover where you'll be performing your residency as you start the next phase of your career. These are no ordinary times. This pandemic has shown with startling clarity just how critical physicians are to our nation and the globe around us. And it is our job to heal this world, eliminate fear, and help restore economic stability. So you should never be prouder of your chosen profession or more excited to be part of our noble work. And I could not be prouder of all of you. Wherever your residency takes you, please know that you'll always have a home here with the Morsani College of Medicine. And as you enter the next chapter in your careers, I encourage each of you to come to work every day, guided by a larger sense of purpose, and to always remember to put your patients first. Congratulations, class of 2020.